One of the great lessons of life is that nothing will change unless you change. Nothing will get better unless you get better. It's not about circumstance. It's not about luck. We all get the good and the bad. We all get the challenging events that arrive in our life. That's a normal part of being human. I'm talking about what you choose to do with those circumstances. If you were waiting for the economy to change, if you're waiting for your paycheck to change, waiting for your relationship to change, waiting for something to change, nothing will change. If you want change, you must change.
When you change, everything will change for you. If you want better, you must be better. And when you get better, your life will get better. You must work on yourself more than you work on anything else. You must add more value to others than anyone else does. Take a step back and look at your life closely. What can you improve? Be honest with yourself. In every area of your life, what can you improve? If you're being honest, there will be many areas you can improve. If not, you're either not human or you're lying to yourself. Commit to work on improving those areas. Remove everything unimportant in your life that could get you sidetracked from your goals and purpose. Anything that takes you further away from the life you want, eliminate it. It might be TV. It might be people in your life. It might be unhealthy habits. You know what it is. Look within. Be honest with yourself. This is your life we are talking about. Nothing is more important. Be honest with yourself. Be strong. Have the courage to live the life you want to live, regardless of what anyone else thinks. Nothing will change unless you change. Nothing will get better unless you get better. It's all about you.
The road to success is hard, but it isn't impossible unless you quit. Stick it out. Suffer through. Show your character, and one day they might speak of you. You, the winner. You, the champion. The one who didn't quit. The one who fought back. Fought with heart, with courage.
If you're like most, you'll take the easy path. You won't take action. You won't decide right now to make a change. You won't take action right now on changing your life. But you're not like the rest. You wouldn't be listening to this if you were. Decide right now. This is it. I will take action right now. The second this ends, I'm going to set up my life to win. All things that take me further away from the life I want, out. Positive daily habits, locked in. Working on myself daily, locked in. Reading more, learning more, committing to be better every day. Lock it in. I will receive better because I will be better. I will get change because I will change.